Getting and keeping the right look every day is easy with the iStubble, the ultimate in stubble control. To get started, press the power on-off button and release. The LCD screen will display the selected length setting and battery charge level. iStubble has 15 motorized settings, from 0.4 to 5 millimeters. Simply press the up or down buttons to automatically adjust the length. It may be better to select a longer setting to start off with. As a guide, the 0.4 millimeter setting will give you a very short stubble, or 5 o'clock shadow look. The 1.6 millimeter will give you a longer stubble. 2 millimeters plus will give you a short beard. Move the eye stubble smoothly against the hair growth. Facial hair grows in different directions, so you need to move the eye stubble in different directions. The unique flexing head will follow the contours of your face, making it easy to get an even finish. For the top lip area, move the eye stubble backwards and forwards. For the area just beneath the nose, hold the head of the eye stubble to keep it steady, and using the corner of the comb guide, trim the remaining hairs away. To finish off, simply unclick the comb guide and secure it at the back. Then, use the blade to trim any stray hairs. Before you use your eye stubble for the first time, it must be charged for 16 hours. This ensures optimum power performance. Eye stubble, the ultimate in everyday stubble control. By Conair, for men.